And it was pretty cool. Actually, just this time last year at NAMM, I hooked up with Steve Lukather from Toto and went over to record with Lee Ritenour, and we had an album that came out earlier, well, I guess last year, called Six String Theory. If you're a guitar player, you might want to check it out. It's got all these amazing, like John Scofield and B.B. King and Slash and Steve Lukather. Anyway, so Steve, you know, saw my video on YouTube of Africa many years ago, and that's kind of how we hooked up. It was pretty cool. Anyway, here's my original tune, Africa, from Toto.